Case 4.
Next up is Rita Ora from England.
R.I.P. by Rita Ora featuring Tiny Tempa.
Hold me close now, Tiny Tempa.
Adorable name.
It sounds like something I would order at a Japanese restaurant.
Who else is picturing a mouse just having a hissy fit?
I'll have two Tiny Tempas and she'll have the Rita Ora. Nothing known, I stood around,
I do it big, I shut it down. Rita Ora, the perfect choice while you're waiting for the next Rihanna single to drop.
Here's the math on this girl. If you took Rihanna plus Kesha, minus the talent and minus the personality, it would equal Rita Ora.
R.I.P. to the girl you used to see. Her days are over. Baby, she's over.
R.I.P.?
R.I.P. to the girl you used to see. Well, let's file that under bad things to say when showing up at a funeral.
Rita, I know you love me, but do you really have to kill my ex-girlfriend? That's kind of a dick move.
Alongside Why the Long Face, and let's put the fun back in funeral.
Man, grieving really turns her on.
You know, if you killed someone, I wouldn't, you know, release a song and video about it.
Please invite her to my funeral. I want it to be a fun event.
Makes it really hard to get away with.
Sexy event.
Denim and chains.
Women in backless overalls. Bad look.
Not just the theme for trailer park weddings anymore.
Ranks down there just above men in backless overalls. We'll make you call me daddy, even though you ain't my daughter. Maybe I ain't talking books when I said that I can take you across
the border. I'm young and free. I'm not in jail. Whatever you do not want to make Tiny Tempa mad. Unless you're looking for a very small hip hop beef. Hit him on, switch it up,
put him on, zip it up. How do you crash your car into concrete?
But you drove it through the floor.
I don't know. Why don't we consult Amanda Bynes?
Even for a girl, that is a terrible parking job. Baby, come closer.
Baby, come closer. She's biting chains, rings, bullets.
Believe it or not, ladies and gentlemen, I'm not a dentist. But a bullet in your mouth? That just seems like you're playing with fire. Gunfire.
It's like listening to an 8-second song for 4 minutes.
You know what's more entertaining than this video? Almost anything.
We get it. She's over.
We don't even have to finish the song. We can just like...
I sentence Rita Ora to decide whether she's gonna be a Gwen Stefani ripoff, a Rihanna ripoff, a Beyonce ripoff, a Natalia Kills ripoff. All a bit too confusing right now.
I sentence you to RIP, Rita.
There's even shades of TLC in there, Jesus. Up next, we've got Windows Down by Big Time Rush. Ugh, just like an episode of Glee I can't even masturbate to. Jane Lynch. She's into dudes, right?